Well, it's one of the main streets connecting parts of downtown, Fort Duquesne Boulevard. Starting tomorrow, part of it will be closed for 5 months in efforts to bring more business to the area. Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Royce Jones. With the closure, part of Fort Duquesne Boulevard will transform into an event space. But how will this affect traffic and parking? Here's Jessica Guay.
It will be the westbound lane closed from Stanwyck Street to 7th Street so that events can be held right here. We spoke with people who come downtown pretty often, and they said they're concerned about getting around this closure and wonder how this will affect parking for them. Buckle up for traffic changes on Fort Duquesne Boulevard. Starting Monday, the westbound lane from Stanwyck Street to 7th Street will be closed until October 7th.
Yeah, it's going to be a pain. It's going to be a giant pain.
The Pittsburgh Downtown Partnership will use the space to host events. Increased foot traffic should speed up business for nearby restaurants.
An event helps. Any additional people who are invited to downtown help.
Downtown goers wonder how it will affect parking.
I think the parking would be a definite problem.
Can't imagine that's going to be great for parking. I imagine they're probably going to, increase the rates.
The parking will probably not be that easy for customers who are used to going, from that way, but we are still accessible from the Penn Avenue, so it's all good.
And if it will cause headaches for drivers.
That's going to make it a lot trickier to get down here.
Instead of just having steady flow of traffic, which is already sometimes backed up in the mornings, you're going to have extra people that probably didn't even know this was happening, and now they got to find another way to work.
The Downtown Partnership says there will be a park-like experience with art and music. They also say plans are in place to manage traffic flow as volumes increase. This inconvenience on the road could drive downtown life in the right direction.
I think that'd definitely be good, especially if you're a business like this where the food's good and people's good.
And on the bright side, it's good that the more events are happening, right? So it'll be great to be around people more again now that we're getting out of COVID.
The city said they hope there will be only minor inconveniences with this, and they said westbound drivers should take the detour from 7th Street to Penn Avenue to Stanwyck Street. Downtown, Jessica Guay, KDKA News.